The Swinny filter holder allows you to make your own syringe filter for small volume filtration, giving you the flexibility to select the membrane that is most appropriate for your applications. Made of stainless steel, the syringe-operated filter holder is designed to sterilize or clarify small volumes of liquids by pressure filtration up to 100 psi. It can be used to filter sterilized tissue culture media or clarify HPLC samples, solvents, and more. The filter holder can be autoclaved with a filter in place for clarification and sterilization applications that do not require removing the filter intact for further use. To load a filter into the Swinny device, unscrew the inlet cover from the outlet base. Remove the O-ring, support screen, and flat gasket. Inspect the gasket, O-ring, and sealing surfaces for damage. Imperfections can cause leaks during filtration. Replace any damaged parts. Place the flat gasket into the base and place the support screen on top of it. Using smooth tip forceps, place a 13 millimeter diameter filter on the support screen, then place the O-ring on top of the filter. Note, if a depth type pre-filter 10 millimeter is used to extend the life of the filter, center the pre-filter on top of the final filter before adding the O-ring. Screw the cover down into the base and finger tighten firmly so the filter is securely sealed. To use a Swinny device to filter a sample, draw the unfiltered sample into a syringe. Attach the lure lock inlet of the filter holder to the syringe. If required, attach a hypodermic needle to the filter holder outlet for dispensing the filtered liquid. Press the syringe plunger to filter the sample into collection container. Once finished, disassemble unit. Use the filter for additional applications or dispose of according to local guidelines. Perform any maintenance steps.